This video is intended to familiarize you with the basics of the Iron Gate Exhibition Longsword and Mixed Weapon rule sets. For more detailed scoring information, see below. Attacking. A cut is valid if it is delivered with intent, travels through at least a 60-degree arc prior to contact, and that contact is made with the edge. These are valid cuts. Notice the edge alignment and intent with which the attack is made. A cut is invalid if it is weak or lacks that intent, does not travel through a 60-degree arc prior to contact, or is delivered with just the flat or the tip. These are invalid cuts because they lack both the travel and intent. These are tippy cuts. They also don't count because they are not made with the edge. A thrust is valid if the hit is made with the tip. That point sticks and does not drag across the target, and it travels at least 6 inches prior to contact. These are valid thrusts. Notice both the travel and intent with which the hit is made. Pay special attention when judging lighter, faster weapons such as rapiers, as thrust can be difficult to see. Notice how little time the tip actually stays in contact. If one fencer simply walks onto the other's point, this is considered a thrust. Notice that while the fencer on the left is doing nothing, these are all scoring because the fencer on the right has thrown himself on the point. A thrust is invalid if there is no travel, the tip does not stick, that is, it's passé, or it is spent or otherwise does not hit with much force. This is a passé thrust. Notice that the tip does not stick. This is a weak or spent thrust. Notice that the fencer on the right has to reach and lean in order to make contact. Slices are also valid, but they must be delivered with enough force to actually move the target. These are valid slices. Notice that the fencer on the left moves with the blade contact. These are invalid slices. All the fencer on the right is doing is just sliding his blade without much effort. Throws. A throw must have dominance to score. A throw where the attacker remains standing or the defender cannot counterattack has dominance. These are both dominant throws. Lastly, if either fighter falls on the ground while the other remains standing, it's considered a throw for the standing fighter. In this case, it would be a throw for the fighter on the left. This concludes the Iron Gate Exhibition Longsword and Mixed Weapon Ruleset Explanation. Thank you for watching, and we hope to see you there.